just pinged me. He's about 80 clicks.
I'm on it. More of them. You keep them off my tail.
My friend is a very dedicated man. You see, for years he was my rival in the quest for the weapon. No longer.
Why?
Because they lied to me.
Who? Who lied to you?
Who lied to me?
Yes.
What does it matter?
Because I did a little digging on you. Nothing interesting. And then you went all loopy when you heard the name Thomas Wyatt. Now, he had a son, James, about your age. Stop me if this rings any bells. Your father was the commando, Thomas Wyatt. And I think when you found out your government got him killed, you flipped. The government, they lied, didn't they?
I had forgiven everything. Until I heard they knew about the weapon. Until then. That's why this country needs to be erased.
You're fucking nuts. You can't just destroy a nation for payback.
I can't. No. But he can.
I could care.
So, what now, Sarge?
We just put the final piece of the weapon in their goddamn hands. I don't know.
We have a change of plans. The Russian colonel is moving to the harbor. We cannot find the American. Be vigilant.
Marlo, take him down.
I got this one, Sarge.
Sure, sounds like Kirilenko's headed to a harbor?
My goddamn harbor. Where the hell are we?
Okay, I think I know.
What the hell was that?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
Thank you.
run!
No! This is bad! This is not good!
You hear that?
Mortar! Take cover!
It's coming from the hill! Move, move, move!
All the options in the valley ahead! Come on!
It's incoming!
Actually, the harbor's gotta be nearby. These canals should lead us down there.
Snipers, take cover!
He's in the goddamn building! Can you see him?
Watch for the muzzle flash!
Down!
crowd rules don't work anymore.
Talking about no crowd rules.
Well, it'd be better than eating the army ration.
Hey, you guys.
Vehicle approaching.
Yeah, I see it. It's a truck.
What the hell is coming down? Get back!
Motherfucking thing! Sick!
There it is again. What the fuck is that sound?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
For the squad, this is Tomahawk. We're about ready to put an end to all this. Stand by.
Oh my god, is that finally some U.S. backup? Hallelujah!
Why are they getting on? Oh, wait. Why is the plane glowing?
No.
Get down!
my dad?
No. I think they just test-fired the weapon. The Scalar weapon must be on the plane.
I don't want to do this.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of inclined to agree with Haggett.
What the hell is wrong with you?
Preston! We're out of our league. I think we ought to go.
Go? Go where?
Home? There won't be a home! Won't be anything!
Sweetwater, that's it? Guess you really weren't cut out for this special ops after all. Shit hit the fan, and you won out! Sarge, you're just gonna lay down? I see. Fine. I'll go my fucking self.
No, Preston. You won't. And you too. You listen to Marlowe and you listen good. Come on now. Sweets, this is interesting stuff, man. Don't you want to know how this ends?
You had me at interesting.
Hags, come on now. If you leave, no more T-bone steaks, man.
Yeah. No more buying AR-15 ammo at the mall.
No more shooting trespassers on your porch.
No more biscuits and gravy.
No more Super Bowl Sundays. No more Dallas Cowboys cheerleaders.
Shit. That's tour. Get out of the way! I gotta save me some cheerleaders.
Tech is dead. Look at all this scary shit.
You think Kirilenko's on that plane?
Maybe. We gotta stop it either way.